First off, Marlon, you ain't my mans, nigga. I good say it. They got me battling a skateboard Vans, nigga. Tsunami surf through, the whole lure will get wet up. If ill really sick, them hollow tips like Vicks open that chest up. You that long-haired pretty boy brother a chance type of real. That bitch with a lot of pubic hair in her pants type of ill. We ain't know what to do with a desert. You ain't never got your heat on. And Nelly's song the only time you get your evil on. In the mirror, boy shorts and the beat on. Lip gloss popping, stinky leg into a trainer song. You make your ass clap, I make that leg blam. Boy, I put your head in a box like webcam. His little sister in the Chevy, just face when she necked me. No hands, in the hood we call her Bluetooth Becky. Yeah. Spit that comedian shit, tell me how you let your matic blow. But how we gonna handle this 100-round chopper, he couldn't handle a calico. We mob deep, get our ride on. They get their hide on. Apple sweet ill, wouldn't touch an iPhone. Everybody your homie and everybody your brother. I body on bodies, nobody be crying but your mother. Dwayne Wade, three for my heat or drop 30. This Mac all black, no joke, it ain't Bernie. You a Ray J fan and an A-Verb lover. Toughest nigga in Midwest is A-Verb mother. Find out where he lives. Find out where he lives. Walk in, simply get the sparking. They assumed he was really sick, cause everybody in that bitch got the coughing. If you a Boston, send your team. And I'ma send back something to knock everything out of anything. Your songs will never sell. Your image will never blow up. I trip and put ill in a bag like throw up. No braces make them bite that steel. They find them in the freezer, I ice pack ill. Like a truck, I'll break a break it with 1-9. Then boom, boom, it sound like a drum line in his front line.
Let's get it, yeah, yeah.
Easy.
Cocaine Paradise, heavy right there. And they got the homie Surf on the line. What's good?
You already know what's going on.
It's still
surfing neighborhood
fully.
What's going on, bro?
Nothing, man. That joint right there, like I said, heavy. That's the rap I'm talking about. That's that real gotta fuck with Billy Chris type music, man. Tell me about the show.
I'm glad I got home, man. I
took
home. That's from the heart. You know what I mean? Like, niggas always ask me how I wrote that, like, you feel me, like, how long it took me to write, like, it took 21 years to write that, you know what I mean, like, it's just, it's a feeling, it's not a song, it's reality, you know what I mean, and that's what I'm trying to give to people that other people not, you know what I mean, other people not showing, not portraying, you know what I mean, I'm just, the reality of what else is going on out there besides the car, all that shit cool, but it's a whole other side of the world, you know what I mean?
All right, that's what I'm talking about. You from Newark, you from Brick City, right?
Yes, sir.
That's what I'm talking about, man. So when it's all said and done, man, I'm going to ask you this question now, get this over with. When it's all said and done, because you got that, the joint got me amped. When it's all said and done, about next year, man, what you want the name of Surf to be? What you want Tsu Surf to be?
Man, hopefully on everybody's TV, man. If not on everybody's TV, at least in everybody's iPod. You know what I mean? I'm trying to change a few lives. You know what I mean? Hopefully. But like I said, yeah, I mean on somebody's TV and everybody iPod. If we work, you know, we're gonna get there.
That's what I'm talking about. So tell me a little bit more about yourself, man. How you got started, your influences, man. I know you got many coming out of New Jersey, man. But let the people know where you come from, what you've been about, what's your life about.
Yeah, man. As far as influences, man, I'm a Kiss boy, man. Shout out to Data Kiss, man. That's my boy.
Okay.
You know what I mean? As far as influences, besides of course my hood and my daughter. You know what I mean? That's the reason, and my team. That's the reason I really, really go hard. Go as hard as I go, you know what I mean? Between my hood, my daughter, my team. I mean, I got to get it for us, but I just came from, I came from here. Like, it's like my favorite word for, two words for it is a harsh reality. Like, you know what I mean? It's just, you can't depict what's going on. I mean, I feel like I give you the best picture I can in my songs, not just Cocaine Paradise, but, I mean, you got Show No Love, you got Freedom, you got, you know what I mean? You got damn near the whole Surf's Up 1.0, you know what I mean? It's whereas I'm showing you, you know what I mean, through the eyes, through my eyes, you know what I mean? Don't get me wrong, it's not all gangbanging and streets and selling drugs. I mean, we have fun too, but I even cover that in my music, you know what I mean? But I'm just trying to get them a whole basis of what's going on here, because I feel like New Jersey had a voice in a long time.
Okay.
And with the way I'm shaking things right now, I feel like I'm that voice. And I think it's thousands and thousands and thousands of people who also feel like that. So I'm just going to speak to Jersey.
That's what I'm talking about. And you got to join Surf's Up 1.5 coming up. Tell us about Surf's Up Volume 1, though. You can find that on iTunes and Amazon.com. Tell us about Part 1.
Hold on one second.
That's real radio right there, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, that's real radio right there. Yeah, play call something real
sorry.
Quick. It's okay. That's what I like.
Well, far, I'm really out here. I'm literally standing on the middle of the block. But now, Surf's Up 1.0, that was just me. Like, honestly, like, Surf's Up 1.0 wasn't put together. Like, it just fell together, you know what I mean? Like, I didn't, like, you know how other people make 30 or 40 songs and say, we're going to pick this 12 right here, we're going to pick this 13. Like, those was all from just straight. We made 13, and those are 13 we used, you know what I mean? And I'm talking about from everything from standing on the corner and selling drugs to being in the club with your homies, you know what I mean? I feel like in Surf's Up 1.0, I cover everything that goes on out here, anywhere where it happens at, because Newark ain't the only hood, you know what I mean? There's hood niggas everywhere.
That's what I'm talking about. And I see you doing your thing with the URL, man, getting your bubbles on, man. Tell us about that also. I see you going that cast ass.
Yeah. I mean, that just fell on me. You know what I mean? Like, I'm big on music. I love music, the art, you know what I mean? And battle rap is another form, you know what I mean? And I had, everybody know that I had a little jail situation, incarceration incident. And, I had a little incarceration incident, but I had came home and shout out to Javi Rue, but my boy Javi Rue had actually, he, you know what I mean? He was like, did I want to battle? I'm like, man, if you need an extra person, sure, I'll battle. You know what I mean? So, he called me like 8 o'clock. The battle was at like 8:15. He called me like 8 o'clock. Like, yo, you still want to battle? I'm like, yeah, I still want to battle. He's like, all right, cool. Come around the corner. Now I'm thinking we're going to be in some big building, some room or something crazy. We was in a basement.
Right.
You know what I mean? We was in a basement, so. But I did what I do. You know what I mean? I rap. Killed him, and then he asked me to come back next week. I killed him, and then, you know what I mean, one day I was just chilling. Actually, I was chilling with Arsenal, and my phone rung, and it was smack, like, what's up? You want battle Young Ill on smack? I said, hell yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. I see the hunger's up in you, B, man. So tell us something about 1.5, though. What you got in store for us for
1.5 is just, it's just me being my regular self, like me being an asshole. You know what I mean? I took an all-industry beat, you know what I mean? It's all industry beats and shit. It's all 1.5 is all industry beats. You know what I mean? It's just pretty raw. It's not in song form. I didn't sit down and three hook, two verse everything or sit down and say, you know what I mean? It's just straight raw. Just all, you know what I mean, you would compare it to like Wayne's No Ceilings or you know what I mean, something like that, because it's in between. 2.0 is going to be back on iTunes. You know what I mean? 2.0 is going to be, but 1.5 is just, it's for the hood. I gave it, you know what I mean? It's going to be on that tip. It's free for everybody. You know what I mean? I know there's people that couldn't get iTunes. I mean, couldn't afford to get it on iTunes. Right. I mean, shout out to the people who did. You know what I mean? I know the haters didn't want to get it, so I did something for free to get a hater something to talk about. You know what I mean? Too. So 1.5 coming out. It should be out, you know what I mean, at least by the end of this month. No later than early November. We don't have an exact date on it no more because of a couple things. But you know what I mean? We definitely gonna get it to the out to the street.
Oh, well, man, before I get you out of here, man, tell us about this joint that we got, Freedom, right here on WindyCityUnderground.com.
Freedom, man, that's freedom, that's from the bottom, like the bottom of my heart right there. Like that's from the, like, you can't explain freedom unless you've been through that. Like I just don't see, I mean, not even because it's me, but when I listen to music, you kind of can hear what somebody, you know how like you listen to Jeezy, and you just know he played with it, regardless of how much, you just know from the way he talked, you know what I mean? Like, and that's how I feel about freedom. Like, if you hear freedom, you just know, like, yeah, he's been through it. You know what I mean? He's been through it. And it's just, I think freedom, I love freedom so much because it showed my growth. Like, freedom is me at the bottom of my worst. You know what I mean? And of course, I'm here now, but that's the bottom. Like, that's my foundation.
All right, man. So let everybody know where they can find you, man, your Twitter, what website you on, and then I want you to introduce your joint Freedom, B.
You already know. You can find me on at TSU_surf on Twitter. Hold on, a truck going by. I'm really out here.
Yeah.
But I'm not in a...
that's what I'm talking about, B. That's what I'm saying. You're going to let me go smack somebody in a minute.
At TSU_surf on Twitter. You can find me and my team on surfclub.com. That's S-U-R-F-S club, C-L-U-B.com. You know what I mean? For the new surf, all types of updates and stuff. You know what I mean? And this is my joint right here, Freedom. You already know it's Tsu Surf, the neighborhood bully, Jersey.
That's what I'm talking about, man. Just follow my man on Twitter. Follow back. I'm going to go ahead and follow up with this dude because I already see that it's real out here in the battlefield. Thank you. Shout out to everybody up in Brick City, New Jersey. Let everybody know to chop it up with your boy. And send your music also. We taking your music, man, and we rocking to it. So let everybody know in the Bricks, man, send that music, all right?
Yeah, Jersey, you already.
That's what I'm talking about, B. Here is the homie, Tsu Surf, Freedom, right here on the J.R. Bay Morning Show, WindyCityUnderground.com. Your music, your favorite.
Sitting in the bank, flip flops and greens. Try and give me 8, and if I lose 17, side of shit, okay. Baby mom's pregnant, whole charge pending, they running shit separate. Drag of that rollie, whole lot on my mind. Bell 100,000, all cash, no bond. Been in this shit for months, I'm trying to be patient. Talking about 8, give me 5, I'll take it. Allah won't budge, God won't listen.